Good afternoon, everyone. Today, we're gonna do a paint day. So in the package that you received in the mail today, you'll have your paint. You'll have four colors. You'll have a yellow, a blue, a white, and your brown. You're gonna receive a small canvas, paintbrush, and instructions to follow if you need it. And then you'll need a glass of water, and you'll have your paintbrush and paper towels for wiping. So first of all, we're going to take off the lids on the paints. And today we're going to be doing the sunflower. So we're going to start off with the brown paint. We're going to make the circle on the sunflower. So just make a nice circle. It doesn't have to be perfect. Just do your best. Rinse that off, dab it, dab into the white. We're just gonna kind of circle there, just like that. Okay. Next, we're gonna grab the yellow paint, which is right there, and we're going to start making the petals. So we're going to start with this. So just like that, almost like a half circle, I guess it'd be, and pointy on the end there. Just go all the way around. Okay, so next you're going to fill that in. Just like that. Hope you guys having fun. Always find painting nice and relaxing to do. Okay, so we're almost done with Okay, so next, take one of your lids and then we're gonna blend a little bit of the yellow together. And we're going to just grab a tiny bit of brown and mix it in with the yellow, okay? Because then we'll do the other petals. Just do that if you have to. It should be a different shade, almost like a gold color. And then we're going to do go in between and do the other petals, okay? Just like that. Starting to look more like a sunflower now, I think. There it goes, and you're gonna take a little bit out. We're just gonna go like that. On the end of the petals, just blend it in. Nice and summery painting. Okay, and then just take a little bit of brown. I'm just kind of like outline. Okay, so now that we're done with the yellow, we're going to rinse off your brush. And then we're going to move on to the blue paint, which will be right here. So just take a little bit of blue to start off with. And we're just going to paint the back. And just make sure you cover all the white, okay? Just, if you can, carefully
Okay. Then, now that we're done with the blue backdrop, we'll take the white. And we'll just do a little spurs. And there's your painting, you guys. You have your sunflower. Look how nice that is. I hope you really enjoyed that painting today. And I hope you send in your pictures so we can see how your flowers turned out.